today we might just see international motor racing and the smooth international jet set coming to Birmingham. Chillier than Monte Carlo it may well be, but there's no reason why the Brum Grand Prix shouldn't be just as exciting.
It was terrible.
It reaches quite unacceptable levels, illegal in some cases.
I was about a mile and a half away, and I could hear it.
If the city council were to go ahead with the race, they'd choose a bigger circuit. But even this Sunday trial circuit had been good fun for Patrick Neave. Would you like to see a Grand Prix in Birmingham?
Yeah, of course. I think we'll be very... you know, really fantastic for English racing, I would say, because first it will be in the city. It's going to be terribly good, you know, on a commercial point of view for motor racing in general, for England. You have the same sort of thing in France, Monaco, and now we're going to have the first Grand Prix this year at Long Beach, California, which is exactly the same, you know, than here.
Birmingham's a bit different from Long Beach or Monaco, though.
Yeah, okay, because the weather, you know, but then...